अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम फ्रॉम द सेंट्रल स्कूल एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिलीवर ऑनलाइन लेक्चर साइंस लेवल 6 स्टूडेंट। सो वी आर स्टडिंग यूनिट 4 फोटोसिंथेसिस एंड रेस्पायरेशन इन प्लांट। एज यू नो वेरी वेल दैट व्हाट इज द फोटोसिंथेसिस एंड व्हाट इज द रेस्पायरेशन एंड हाउ दिस बोथ प्रोसेस टेक प्लेस इन द प्लांट body, because we all these discuss in our previous lecture. Today we are going to discuss question number 5. This is your book exercise. Open your textbook. Question number 5, complete the following sentences by filling in the blanks. This is question number 5, and the next question is complete the following table by putting a tick mark in the correct column. स्टूडेंट्स, आज ये दो क्वेश्चन हमने सॉल्व करने हैं अपनी टेक्स्ट बुक पर। सो प्लीज ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड फिल द ब्लैंक्स एंड आफ्टर दैट टिक द मार्क इन द करेक्ट कॉलम। एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेक्चर, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब अवर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन। तो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज अवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस बाय फिलिंग इन द ब्लैंक्स। हियर इज द ब्लैंक्स, these blanks are filled by the correct options. So the first blank is respiration is a process which take place dash the time. Yes student, you know very well that respiration is a process in which gases are inhaled or exhaled. Which are the gases? The gases are carbon dioxide and the water. These gases we are inhale and exhale. So is a process take place kis time mein hoga? Yes, this is all the time, because without respiration we cannot respire and we cannot survive. Next is the photosynthesis is a process by which occur only during the daytime. Why the photosynthesis? The correct option is the daytime. यहाँ पे जो blanks fill करनी है, this is the day. Daytime में photosynthesis होता है. Why? Why photosynthesis only occur in the daytime? Because the photo means light and the synthesis mean to prepare. So the plants prepare, this process occur in a plant's body. So the plants prepare their food in the presence of the daytime, in the presence of the sunlight. Another statement is respiration release energy from dash. Respiration release karti energy kiske liye? For the food and carbohydrate. From foods or carbohydrates ke zariye jo hai respiration ke process mein energy release hoti hai. Next, photosynthesis use light energy to make dash. Yes students, you know very well that what will happen during the process of photosynthesis. In a photosynthesis, plant prepare their food by the help of the carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, and they form, what they form? They form a big molecule, this is called the glucose. So the to make glucose, the option is, the blank is glucose. During respiration, dash and dash are needed. Yes student, you know respiration is a basic process by which we can inhale or exhale, and for respiration we need foods and oxygen. तो हमें food और oxygen की requirement होती है, are needed, while dash are produced. क्या produce करते हैं हम इसमें? Yes student, बताएं आज हम इसमें क्या produce कर रहे हैं? We will produce carbon dioxide. The last statement is during photosynthesis dash and dash are taken in, and while dash and dash are the produced. Photosynthesis is a process, again I repeated, photosynthesis is a process in which plants prepare their food in the presence of, yes, carbon dioxide and water. So we taken in carbon dioxide and water, and while dash and dash are produced, glucose and oxygen are produced. Glucose is used as an energy molecule and the oxygen are released as a byproduct. So the student, this is the question number 5 which we done by the explanation. The next question is, yes student, here is another question, question number 6, and the question is complete the following table by putting a tick mark in the correct columns. Students, here is the two columns. The first is the photosynthesis and the respiration. According to the statement, we put the tick on the correct option. So the first statement is takes place in all the living cells. Yes, take place, क्या चीज take place होती है तमाम living cells में? Photosynthesis? No. Photosynthesis के लिए require है chlorophyll और sunlight. So we never need chlorophyll or sunlight. So the take place in the living cell is, this is respiration. The correct option is respiration. Needs chlorophyll. Yes, needs chlorophylls. क्लोरोफिल किसकी रिक्वायरमेंट है स्टूडेंट्स? फोटोसिंथेसिस की या रेस्पायरेशन की? रेस्पायरेशन इन विच द एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैसेस. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज फोटोसिंथेसिस. टेक्स प्लेस इन डार्क और इन लाइट. विच प्रोसेस टेक प्लेस इन डार्क और इन लाइट? कौन सा प्रोसेस है जो डार्क और लाइट में होता है? इन डार्क और इन लाइट. सो दिस इज द रेस्पायरेशन. ऑक्सीजन इज गिवन आउट और यूज्ड अप. गिवन आउट होती है फोटोसिंथेसिस, अगर ऑक्सीजन को हम चेक करें स्टेटमेंट को, तो ड्यूरिंग द फोटोसिंथेसिस द ऑक्सीजन इज गिवन आउट एंड ड्यूरिंग द रेस्पायरेशन द ऑक्सीजन इज यूज्ड. Another statement is carbon dioxide is used or given out. So the carbon dioxide is used in the photosynthesis and the in respiration it is given out. Next, food is needed. Where the food is needed? Photosynthesis? No. In the process of photosynthesis, plant makes their food. So the food is not needed in this process. The food is needed in respiration. So the correct option is respiration. Energy is given out. In which process the energy is given out? Yes, student, basically the energy is given out in the respiration when we exchange the gases. So here this question is also done. Let's move over MCQs, the last topic of this chapter. Hopefully you have gotten this both question. Yes, this is the last question of this chapter, and the question is, this is the MCQs, choose the correct answer. So the first statement is sugar and starch are dash. Yes, student. Sugar and starch, as you know very well, when the during respiration the food is converted into energy, the glucose is then converted into carbohydrate. So the correct option is proteins. No. Sounds? No. Sound is not linked with this biomolecule. These both of are the biomolecule, so the correct option is the carbohydrate. The three elements needed by the plants to make glucose. Which three elements are needed by the plants to make glucose? Yes, student. What is the these three elements? Yes, student. That these three elements are carbohydrate, hydrogen, and oxygen. Plants' roots take in water by their root caps. No. Root hairs. Root system. Yes, the correct option is the root hairs. Water is transported in the plants by dash. You know very well that in a plant body there are vascular bundles, and these vascular bundles are two types. The one type is responsible for the transport of the water, and other type is responsible for the transport of the food. So the xylem, phloem, xylem, and the phloem. You know the xylem is responsible for the transport of the water. So the correct option is A. Food is transported in the plant body by dash. Yes, xylem, phloem, and phloem. No, xylem is responsible for the transport of water. Another option is the phloem. So phloem is responsible for the transportation of the food. Next statement, stomata are usually present on the surface of the leaf. Which surface? Upper surface, lower surface, both. The stomata are present on the lower surface of the leaves. Another statement is the statement 7. Which is made in the leaf is used for the production, producing energy, and for the growth. Which thing is prepared? Yes, student. Aisi kaun si cheez hai jo plants jo hai wo prepare? Yes, student. The correct option is glucose. The process of oxidation of the food material to provide energy for the living thing is called dash. एक ऐसा प्रोसेस जो ऑक्सीडेशन के जरिए फूड मटेरियल प्रोवाइड करता है ताकि लिविंग थिंग को एनर्जी हासिल हो सके. दिस प्रोसेस इज डाइजेशन. नो, इट इज अ डाइजेशन ऑफ फूड. डाइजेशन बिलोंग टू डाइजेस्ट फूड. एक्सक्रीशन, इट इज अ रिमूवल प्रोसेस थ्रू विच द एक्स्ट्रा वेस्ट मटेरियल आर रिमूव फ्रॉम द बॉडी. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज रेस्पायरेशन. Yes, student, MCQs number 9. The green material found in the leaf is called the green material which are present. Students, you know the leaves are green. Why these are greens? By chlorophyll, xanthophyll, or mesophyll? Yes, chlorophyll is responsible for the green because this is a green pigment. The last MCQs is photosynthesis take place during dash. Yes, student, photo means light. So kya kehte hain ki ye process kis time hoga? Night time mein, all the time mein? No, this is only occur during the daytime. So here the MCQs are completed. Now we move to our diary, that what is your today diary and what will your today work. Then today is 27 April 2021. Here is a subject, science, unit 4, and today your homework is do question number 5 and question number 6 on notebook, and also solve the MCQs on the resource pack. Hopefully that you understand about the topic, all the questions. Have a good day. Take care. Allah Hafiz.